I got a piece of bark in my box that might be nice for this. Where is it? It's in the cart. Okay. Oops. Looks like buckskin. Believe it or not, I know more about making sheaths like this than they do in Sweden, where the idea originates. Twice around, skip. Twice around, skip. I think my lottery just might come in. I cut a strip that was just the right length here for my purposes.
We're so quiet a bear could walk right up to us. I was waiting here so much.
Crudely made, but didn't take long.